This is definitely a time warp for me.
I had a Panasonic receiver like this with an 8-track player on it. It wasn't that bronze looking color, it was just more silver. I do have some home movies of that. I should post that up. And I also had a shelf like that. And I was really happy when I got that. I was finally going big time. Had a big receiver. All these combo systems. Stereo. I still have it. Pioneer SX-1280. It's been good to me over the years. Pioneer HPM 100s. This is our showroom for the newest additional selection. And I guess maybe the HPM 150s is what I have. Maybe they weren't ever in the catalog. I don't know. But yeah, I still need to find a best products catalog. This is what I have in my bedroom right now. It's a pretty nice turntable. It's kind of weird, you know, because, you know, it has the strobe light on there. It also has a speed indicator. It's with a, it's like a VU meter right there underneath the tone arm. Letter G. It's a PL560. It's a pretty good turntable. I want to find one of these 8-track tape players. You know, I like it because the VU meters are upside down, basically. Hinged from the top. It's interesting. There's my reel-to-reel player. Portable TVs, small TVs. And I am so in a time warp. I still have a TV like this. It's in my washroom. I mean, everything's in digital, so it doesn't work anymore, but it's still over there. I also still have my Atari system. Man, this is really freaky. Oh, man, I remember everybody had one of these back in the day. I never did, but those are kind of cool. Calculators, man. Look at the prices on it, man. Like a TI-59, $300. Wow. Crazy. Adding machines? Typewriters? Like things that don't exist anymore. These phones. They're all rotary. Oh, there's one that's push button. Push button phone. B. $80 for a freaking phone. '70s jogging suits. What a fad. Just reminds me of that '70s show. Oh, and yeah. Tennis was huge in the '70s. I love golf. Coleman. Man, you can always depend on them. Look at these. Playmates, those are pretty much the same. Old fashioned backpacks. A big wheel? Yeah, all the plastic would always wear out on the tire because you're peeling out so much it would split in half. Baby stuff. Legos. Classic. Yeah, you could do a whole video on just these toys. Get those record players. What the heck is that? Jeez. Just a record case. Portable record players. Kid record players. Bible. 45 Sesame Street, 45s. I remember spending a lot of time, wasting time in school playing one of those. Tonka trucks, another classic. That race car set. You get a shortcut there. Well, I guess if you're in the inside lane, maybe you get the shortcut. These slot car track sets. I mean, that's something. Seems like you get one of those every Christmas, you know, and within a month it'd be all tore up, the little tabs would be broken. It'd be history. Oh, check this out. It's an Indy car that had six wheels. You remember that back in the day? Experimental car. Well, that's it, I guess. Browsing through the service merchandise catalog. From 78-79. Looks like this may be a three-parter. Three-parters of nonsense, boring crap. Talk to y'all later.